Hello everyone, welcome to yet another ASMR gaming session with me, ASMR Deadly Sins 2011. Welcome everyone, I hope that you had a wonderful week, weekend, however you spent your week. Today's video we're going to be coming back to PCSX2. I noticed that PCSX2 seems to be a little bit more popular than Duck Station, at least as of right now. So we're coming back to PCSX2, and today we're not going to be playing Burnout Revenge again because I figured that at some point I don't want my content to become a little too repetitive. But if you do want Burnout Revenge to come back, do tell. But today's video is going to be a little bit of gameplay on Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. This is another game of my childhood. I played the first three Harry Potter games. I played the Philosopher's Stone, the Chamber of Secrets, and the Prisoner of Azkaban. I played all three, and I really liked them all. I felt like I wanted to revisit this one most, but yeah, you know. If you do want to see me play a little bit of Sorcerer's Stone or Chamber of Secrets, do let me know. But for today, we're going to be playing Prisoner of Azkaban. So usually I select Portuguese, because again, I'm Portuguese. But today we're going to be playing in English.
Solemnly swear that I am up to no good.
For the record, I am playing the game with a DirectX 3.11 renderer, and I'm playing at 720p.
To that effect, Sir Cadogan will be standing in for the fat lady. Now, I know you're all still very worked up about what's happened, but my advice would be for you all to go to bed.
This is at 720p and the frame rate is still a little unstable because this game is a little bit CPU intensive. Yeah. Give it a moment. Right, we're back. I had to do some adjustments in order to make the game function properly while I'm recording at the same time, which is not easy, but I think I managed to get just a decent middle ground. So we're gonna be doing some exploration on Hogwarts today. Nothing too fancy. By the way, I didn't say, but if you want to know the specs that I'm using on PCSX2 right now, you can check them on the description box below. So, let's go. And yeah, you can notice that the frame rate is really low. I'm playing the game at 720p, so it normally doesn't run this low when I'm not recording at the same time. The cool thing about this game is that you can actually swap between the main characters. So if you want to play with Ron or with Hermione, you can. Maneuverability is not very good here. It's sort of thundering. Not possible, so we're just gonna go somewhere else. Oops. Getting friendly fire. Well, I think that will cut it for today. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we'll see you next time.